What's up, everyone? I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to connect your Xbox Live account to your Discord account. Discord is an awesome communication platform that makes it easy to stay in touch with friends and communities with a shared interest, such as gamers. While it is possible to connect your Xbox Live account to your Discord account, the only thing you'll really be able to do is share what Xbox game you're playing to your Discord profile automatically. And as of the making of this video in May of 2022, linking your Xbox Live account to your Discord account doesn't let you take advantage of more popular features such as being able to use Discord voice chat or being able to overlay a Discord chat on your Xbox gameplay. Now let's walk through the steps to connect your Xbox Live account to your Discord account. Step 1. Launch the Discord app on either your computer or your iPhone, iPad, or Android device. You'll land on your Discord home screen. Step 2. If you're using the Discord mobile app, swipe from left to right across the screen to open a menu along the bottom of the screen and then tap your Discord profile icon in that menu. You'll land on your Discord My Account screen. Alternatively, if you're using the Discord desktop app or website, you can just click the settings icon in the lower left corner of the screen to access your My Account screen. Going forward, I'll show images from the Discord desktop application, but the steps will be the same whether you're using the Discord desktop app or mobile app. Step 3. Find the User Settings section in the menu on the left side of the screen, and then click Connections in that menu. Connections options will be displayed on the right side of the screen. Step 4. Click the Xbox icon in the menu at the top of the screen. You'll be routed to the Microsoft login screen. Step 5. Enter the username and password associated with the Microsoft account associated with your Xbox Live account, and then click Sign In. A screen is shown letting you know that your Xbox Live account is connected to your Discord account. You'll now see your Xbox Live account listed in the connected accounts on your Discord connection screen. If you ever decide you want to disconnect your Xbox Live account from your Discord account, you can do that by navigating to this screen, clicking the X next to your Xbox Live account, and then choosing to disconnect your Xbox Live account from Discord. Let me know if this video helped you out in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my tutorial website at www.maxdalton.how.